Oh, hey! Hey, everybody. Daryl here with this week's 1 Minute Tip. Today, I want to talk to you about something that is as fundamental to home cooking as washing your hands. What is that? That is to wear an apron. If you're not already wearing an apron every time you cook, fear not, it's not too late to start. In my book, everybody who cooks at any capacity should wear an apron. The benefits of doing so are far too many for me to try and list in a 1 minute video. So what I'll do is attach a few links in the section down below this video for you to check out when it's convenient for you. But let's briefly look at some obvious ones. One, they serve as a barrier from spills. Listen, if you cook, you're gonna spill stuff. And if you don't have an apron on, depending on what you're wearing, you just might ruin a perfectly good outfit that otherwise could have and should have been spared. Second, think about what we often have to do before we go home and cook. You have to go to work. Many times you ride public transportation. You stop at the grocery store on your way home. You run a few errands. You stop by a friend's house. And if you're short on time and you don't have an opportunity to change clothes, you're rushing in, washing your hands, and you're getting right down to cooking. But think about it. Think about all the potential contaminants that you have picked up on your clothes throughout your day that are hovering over this meal that you're preparing for your family. A fresh, clean apron will give you a barrier of sorts away from that. Another benefit, if you put your apron on and you lace it up against you, it keeps your clothes nice and tight, and you're less likely to yank a pot off the stove or have a portion of your clothing get snagged on a drawer handle. How freaking frustrating is that? That's another benefit. Look at it sort of like this. When I go to see my favorite sports team, I like to wear their jersey because putting on their jersey puts me in the right frame of mind to really have my team spirit and really enjoy whatever game I'm going to be watching. Look at your apron the same way. When you put on your apron, that's like putting on your jersey or your uniform. Your apron signifies serious business, stay out of my way. And after a while, your family will come to associate you putting your apron to mean, oh, there's something good gonna come out of this kitchen in a couple of hours, right? Who wouldn't love that? Okay, listen, I'm well over my time, so I'll just say this before I go. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, what the hell are you waiting for? Subscribe. Go. Tell a friend. Tell your family. Tell your kid's teacher. Tell the folks at the grocery store. Anybody who will listen, tell them, hey, go subscribe to that dude's channel. All right? So that's my time. Talk to you next week. Bye.